He used the stones again.
Hey, we'd be going in short-handed, you know?
Look, he's still got the stones, so...
So let's get him. Use them to bring everyone back.
Just like that.
Yeah, just like that.
Even if there's a small chance that we can undo this, I mean, we owe it to everyone who's not in this room to try.
If we do this, how do we know it's gonna end any differently than it did before?
Because before you didn't have me.
Hey, new girl, everybody in this room is about that superhero life. And if you don't mind my asking, where the hell have you been all this time?
There are a lot of other planets in the universe. And unfortunately, they didn't have you guys.
I like this one. Let's go get this son of a bitch.
Imagine if, for the first time, our heroes all lost.
What the hell is happening?
I don't feel so good.
We are out of time.
This is no place to die.
Thanos had his way, and half of the population of the universe has gone.
Everyone's doing their best to keep their head above water, but it's kind of a losing battle. We lost, and we're not used to losing.
People are kind of still coming to grips with it.
Natasha is a little bit hardened from what she's had to go through.
They've truly leveled us, not just literally, but morally and emotionally.
There was no other way.
The fans' reaction to the end of Infinity War, when half of their favorite characters turned to dust, really was indicative of how emotionally connected the world has gotten to these characters.
I don't want to go.
The good thing is it's always easier to build people back up after they've been broken down. And that's what Marvel's great at doing. It's that shred of hope everyone's looking for.
We're in the endgame now. I know I said no more surprises, but I was really hoping to pull off one last one.
I like this one.
If we do this, we'd be going in short-handed.
Yeah, you mean because they killed all our friends?
We owe this to everyone who's not in this room to try.
It's not about how much we lost. It's about how much we have left.
We're the Avengers.
We gotta finish this.
You trust me?
I do. You could not live with your own failure. Where did that bring you? Back to me.
We lost. All of us. We lost friends. We lost family. Today we have a chance to take it all back. We will. Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Algunos consiguen olvidar, pero nosotros no. nosotros no.